Hey everybody, can you get enough of life? Can you get enough food? Can you have enough money? Can you have enough sex? Or do you just need a fresh breath of air? And relax with a food offering of air. Fire and wood, I just can't get enough of it. How's that for an intro? Love it, right? So we are in Isaiah 42 because we flipped here from John 1, just the end of John 1:32, right? So let's continue with the Messiah, God's servant, and we're going to serve God the aroma of Christ because it's going to remind him like the smell of his son, which is Jacob's blessing. So it says, thus said God, Hashem. There's his name. Look, I can read it. Hash and hemp, H-E-M. And don't you hem pants if you're going to sew clothing? Welcome to hemp. Okay. Thus said God Hashem, who created the heavens and stretched them forth like canvas, who firmed the earth and its produce. And I used to be a produce salesman, so I used to go to the produce market all the time, like 2, 3 o'clock in the morning. Look at all the cases of different stuff. But the one thing that Jesus says we're lacking is cannabis, the aroma of life, the tree of life, the bread of life, the water of life, life itself. If you can believe that Jesus Christ is the branch, well, we're learning about it right now. To those, who gave a soul to a people upon it and a spirit to those who walk on it. So God gave produce, he gave a soul to the people upon it and a spirit to walk, a spirit to those who walk on it. So in this plant, in this produce, God gave us the spirit. I am Hashem. I have called you with righteousness. I will strengthen you. I will strengthen your hand. I will protect you. I will set you for a covenant to the people, for a light to the nation, to open blind eyes, to remove a prisoner from confinement, dwellers in darkness from a dungeon. I am Hashem. That is my name. I shall not give my glory to another, nor my praise to graven idols. Behold, the early prophecies have come about. Now I relate new ones. Before they sprout, I shall let you hear them. Okay, so the kingdom of God is like a seed. It's like a mustard seed, or it's a seed. I think it's a hemp seed. If he grows it, he's going to water it and plant it like I'm reading in 1 Corinthians. But listen to what Hashem says. He who created the heavens and the earth, he has a spirit in its produce. It'll strengthen you. Hemp gets water. It's totally strong. Internally with cannabis smoke, via water, you water the inside of this tree and you're stronger. He will protect you and he will set a covenant. If you serve me, I'll protect you. It's a good deal. And I am Hashem. That is my name. And he's not going to share his glory to anybody who doesn't want it. Baruch Hashem.